Es que todo el mundo me sube el track update. This is the ABCD triangle that I presented that they want to target of 695. But on the way to here, I have projected a $392 target on this. Look at this breakout today. And I believe I have presented this Sunday night triangle not too long ago. So let's look at it. This out, nice. Doesn't have an underline. And this is the ascending leg triangle. If you draw a line to the ascending leg. This line is parallel to this rising line. And what we call the point where the two lines of the ascending right triangle or a triangle cross, this is called the apex. So I take the line vertical from the apex to that parallel line. And that's not too far. And the target of 392. In fact, you know, the rise above it. Okay? So, in my opinion, this is something like triangle, this is confirming the trend. Of higher highs to go for Ethereum. So, here is Ethereum. I'm going to do a very quick update. This is the ABCDE triangle that I have presented that they want to target of 695. But on the way to here, I have projected a $392 target on this. Look at this breakout today. And I believe I have presented this Sunday night triangle not too long ago. So let's look at it. This out, nice. Doesn't have an underline. And this is the ascending leg triangle. If you draw a line to the ascending leg. This line is parallel to this rising line. And what we call the point where the two lines of the ascending right triangle or a triangle cross, this is called the apex. So I take the line vertical from the apex to that parallel line. And that's not too far. The target of 392. In fact, you know, the rise above it. Okay? So, in my opinion, this is something like triangle, this is confirming the trend of higher highs to go for Ethereum.